you want to install Kung Fu, our job with this is really simple. We've onboarded somebody, we've got a rhythm, a meeting rhythm happening. Our next job is to have them up to speed quickly in terms of all of the things you need to do. And a little bit like in the Matrix, you know, Neo, you know, they load, they kind of plug him into the system and they install fighting skills, like they load the fighting program into him and like almost like uploading a file or installing a file. And he wakes up and he goes, I know Kung Fu, and Morpheus in this scene goes, show me, and they battle, right? We want it to be like that in terms of getting your VA up to speed. We're going to install Kung Fu and have them instantly know what to do. There are three tools that that I reckon you should check out for this. The first one is this. Inside Black Belt members, on the top right-hand tab, there's something which is called the VA Training Library. Get your VA, give your VA your Black Belt logins, have them log in, and they'll be able to watch all of the training videos for how to be a great VA. How to manage your calendar, your email, set up webinars, all of the kind of basic fundamental tools are in there. So that's the first place. The second thing is to use a piece of software called JING, J-I-N-G. It's free, and it allows you to record quick screencasts, like a screen capture of you doing a job. You give them the video, and then they follow the vids. Number three, if there's something that you need them to know how to do, but you don't actually know how to do it yourself, have them search on YouTube, because there are YouTube videos for pretty much everything that needs to get done. It's the second biggest search engine in the world. So when it comes to installing Kung Fu, the framework is me, us, you. Please write this down. Me, us, you. In other words, I do it first, and you watch it. Secondly, we do it together. Thirdly, you go do it. The way that works in my business is I'll record a video with Jing. That's the me part. The second step is I get them to watch the video and document the process as they watch it. That's like us doing it together, step by step. And then thirdly, they can go and run it themselves. Me, us, you is exactly how we do it. I call that installing Kung Fu. So when we do these three things, number one, we get free first. We offload the tasks that that are going to free up half a day a week first. Number two, we find our rhythm. We onboard people for 6 weeks, and we have weekly and daily ritual, rhythms. And some daily, weekly, monthly, and backup tasks. Then we install Kung Fu. We get them up to speed with some quick training videos, either that I've created or you create or from YouTube. We do that, we get people up to speed.